Cousins argued his way into that extra minor, no doubt about it. So Nashville gets their first try on the power play tonight. Ducks have an outstanding penalty kill. They've killed off 23 out of 26. Yossi juggles, shoots into the traffic. Grandin looking for the rebound, stretching is Gibson. Rebound, score! The Predators were relentless on the loose puck, and Ryan Johansson, I believe, was the one that found it first. And the Predators have their first lead of the game.
Yeah, you're right about that, Willie. It was Ryan Johansson, but the big difference on the power play this year is just the relentlessness, the willingness to go to the net, score greasy goals, and just win battles. You got the skill. You can make plays if it opens up, but if it's not there, simple. Get traffic to net. Granlund actually blocks that one, stays there. Forsberg attacks from the side, and then Ryan Johansson collects that rebound. And it's just battle. They just outwork the Ducks' penalty kill right here. And John Gibson, I don't know if he gives up on the player, doesn't find it. He's looking for that puck, a little slow to react. And Ryan Johansson, Joey on the spot there, takes the lead 2-1. They got two more minutes.
Granlund. Forsberg looking for Granlund in the opposite circle. Back to the line for Yossi. He's kept his point streak going with his 18th goal. Granlund, again circle to circle. Taken off the side wall, behind the net. Duchesne through the legs! Spectacular goal! Matt Duchesne gives the Predators a 4-2 lead with style.
What a goal by Matt Duchesne. Excellent puck movement by the power play. And then Matt Duchesne just, it's a power move. Watch the body position. Forsberg head up down to Duchesne right there, and he's setting this up. And what that does, watch, it's going to open up the far side of the net because of his positioning, his back's turned. Right there, it's beside the net on the other side, and he completely opens up Gibson. And what a highlight reel goal by Matt Duchesne. Wow.